It's hard for me to imagine any digital math classroom success without having a digital graphing tool. You are going to love who we've partnered with. When you open the graph input tool, you will notice ours is powered by Desmos, which is the best graphing tool on the market. Go up to line 1 and line 2 to enter some math. On line 1, I'm going to write y equals 3, and on line 2, I'm going to enter x equals 1. You will see Equatio input the lines on the graph to the right, cutting through the x and y intercepts. Select Insert Graph to place it into your document. Now, click on the graph and select Edit Math. Clear the math by clicking on the X to start over. I'm going to enter a new algebraic equation to see how it appears on the graph. Once the graph appears, select Insert Graph and it will replace the previously made graph on the Google document. One final example, I'm curious what happens when I enter the sine of x. Insert the graph, and it's that simple. Desmos does have some built-in accessibility features within their product, which we were happy to bring over to Equatio. Click in the box on line 1, then on your keyboard, tap the buttons Alt-T to turn on Audio Trace, then tap H. To learn more about Desmos' accessibility features, please visit desmos.com/accessibility.